हेलो क्लास 7, लेट्स रिवाइज चैप्टर नंबर 4, वेदरिंग एंड सॉइल फॉर्मेशन. द क्रस्ट इज फॉर्मड बाय द वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ रॉक्स. द क्रस्ट इज फॉर्मड बाय द वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ रॉक्स फ्रॉम ईच अदर इन कॉम्पोजिशन, टेक्सचर, कलर एक्सेट्रा. देर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ रॉक्स: इग्नियस रॉक्स और प्राइमरी रॉक्स, मेटामॉर्फिक रॉक्स एंड सेडिमेंट्री रॉक्स. इग्नियस रॉक्स आर जनरली कॉम्पैक्ट एंड डू नॉट गेट एरोडेड रैपिडली. मेटामॉर्फिक रॉक्स, दीज रॉक्स आर कंसिडर्ड गुड फॉर यूजिंग एज बिल्डिंग मटीरियल एज दीज आर जनरली मोर कॉम्पैक्ट, हार्डर एंड बल्की देन द ओरिजिनल रॉक्स, इग्नियस रॉक्स. मेटामॉर्फिक रॉक्स मे हैव लेयर्स बट दीज लेयर्स आर हाईली कंप्रेस्ड एंड डू नॉट कंटेन फॉसिल. While fossils are contained in generally in sedimentary rocks. Sedimentary rocks contain layers. They are generally soft. They can be scratched easily. One question is there in book. What is the average thickness of lithosphere? These are the four layers of the earth crust. The average thickness of the lithosphere is upper layer part of mantle to crust. Okay, the lithosphere is a layer that includes the crust and uppermost portion of the mantle. Okay, the layer lithosphere, the layer is about 100 kilometer thick. Okay, the thickness of lithosphere is about 100 kilometers thick. And what is the intermediate layer of the earth? Intermediate layer of the earth is mantle. Okay, mantle is the intermediate layer, a layer of the earth. And which rock are formed through consolidation of sediments? Sedimentary rocks. This is the rock cycle. Igneous rock, the primary rocks, because of weathering and erosion, it converted into sedimentary rocks. Okay. In sedimentary rock, if heat and pressure, because of heat and pressure, it is converted into metamorphic rocks. When, because of melting, metamorphic rocks is converted into igneous rocks. Okay, first process. Now second, igneous rock, because of weathering and erosion on igneous rocks, it converts into sedimentary rocks. And because of heat and pressure on igneous rock, it is converted into metamorphic rocks. And then Because of weathering and erosion on metamorphic rocks, it is converted. Metamorphic rocks are converted into sedimentary rocks. Okay, and sedimentary rocks, because of melting, sedimentary rocks are converted into igneous rocks. This is the rock cycle. Okay. This we call rock cycle. We call what? Exfoliation. Due to difference in day and night temperature, expansion and contraction take place. In this process, the outer layers of rocks get peeled off. लाइक अनियन, लाइक अनियन, दिस इज कॉल्ड एक्सफोलिएशन. दिस प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड व्हाट? एक्सफोलिएशन. द अर्थ सरफेस सब्जेक्ट टू कॉन्स्टेंट चेंजेस, बोथ नेचर एंड ह्यूमंस आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर सच चेंजेस. द एक्सटेंट टू विच अ लैंडस्केप इज मॉडिफाइड डिपेंड्स ऑन मेनी फैक्टर्स सच एज इंटरनल प्रोसेस, इंटरनल and external process. The process that changes the landforms are of two types. The process that changes the landforms are of two types: internal process and external process. Internal, the internal process include movement of tectonic plates, volcanic eruptions and earthquake. Internal, underneath the earth, okay, they cause movement of the earth's crust leading to the formation of mountains, plateaus, etc. Because of internal process only, mountains, plateaus are formed. External process, the external process take place on the earth's, on the surface of the earth. The external process take place on the surface of the earth. These process act slowly, wearing down the highlands and depositing materials in the lowlands. These process include weathering, erosion, etc. Weathering and erosions are occurred due to external process. What is magma? Due to high temperature in the interior of the earth. What is magma? Due to high temperature in the interior of the earth, the rocks are in a molten state. The rocks are in a molten state. This molten material is called magma. One question was there in this chapter, two examples of sedimentary rocks. Two examples of sedimentary rocks, sandstone, limestone, are examples of sedimentary rocks. Explain the process of transformation of rock from one to another. Transformation of rocks from one to another. You will write from this paragraph. From page number 45. One type of rock changes to another type under certain conditions in a cyclic manner. This process of transformation of rock from one to another is known as rock cycle. When the molten magma to igneous rocks. Okay. Till here you will write answer of this question. One more question is there. Which rocks contain fossils? Which rocks contain fossil? Sedimentary rocks. Which rocks are formed due to volcanic activities? Primary or igneous rocks. They are formed due to volcanic activities. Rotation of a crop is a system under which farmers grow crops on a farm cyclically in a way that fertility and productivity of land are maintained. And why do they do so? If the same crop is sown in the same field year after year, this consumes certain nutrients from the soil and making it infertile. Crop rotation can check this type of erosion. Okay. And that's why farmers, they follow this pattern. By following crop rotation, they maintain the fertility of the soil. Give reasons which are given on in page number 52. सेडिमेंट्री रॉक्स आर कॉल्ड सेकेंडरी रॉक्स. सेडिमेंट्री रॉक्स आर कॉल्ड सेडिमेंट्री रॉक्स बिकॉज दे आर डिराइव फ्रॉम अदर रॉक्स. दे आर सेडिमेंट्री रॉक्स आर डिराइव फ्रॉम अदर रॉक्स, दैट्स व्हाई और सो दे आर कॉल्ड सेकेंडरी रॉक्स. इग्नियस रॉक्स आर नोन एज प्राइमरी रॉक्स बिकॉज दे वर द फर्स्ट रॉक टू बी फॉर्म. इग्नियस रॉक्स आर द फर्स्ट रॉक टू बी फॉर्म, दैट्स वाई सो दे आर कॉल्ड प्राइमरी रॉक्स. थर्ड वन, सेडिमेंट्री रॉक्स आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड स्ट्रेटिफाइड रॉक्स. सेडिमेंट्री रॉक्स आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड स्ट्रेटिफाइड रॉक्स बिकॉज सेडिमेंट्री रॉक्स आर फाउंड इन लेयर्स, दैट्स वाई और सो दे आर कॉल्ड स्ट्रेटिफाइड रॉक्स. फिफ्थ वन, मेटामॉर्फिक रॉक्स आर कंसिडर्ड गुड फॉर यूजिंग एज बिल्डिंग स्टोन. मेटामॉर्फिक रॉक्स दे आर कंसिडर्ड गुड बिकॉज दे आर हार्ड बल्की. दीज आर जनरली मोर कॉम्पैक्ट. मेटामॉर्फिक रॉक्स आर जनरली मोर कॉम्पैक्ट हार्डर एंड बल्की देन द ओरिजिनल रॉक्स. सो दे आर कंसिडर्ड गुड फॉर यूजिंग एज बिल्डिंग स्टोन्स. And now, match the columns. Match the columns. Your sequence will be 2, 4, 1, 5, 3. Again, I am repeating 2, 4, 1, 5, 3. This will be your sequence and match the columns of page number 51. That's all for the day. Do well in exam. Best of luck. Thank you.